Tweets by Dr. Michael Lightman, May 18, 2021. Bennett, how many Jews have to be killed for the world to love us? Lightman, how many Jews have to be loved for the world to love us? This is the meaning of observing the whole Torah. What to do with a nation that no one likes? What kind of nation is this? When will they understand what the world awaits from them? How do we explain to the Jews and to the whole world that everything depends on the Jews? On Shavuot, the Torah's birthday, let's understand the Torah's purpose. For us to gain awareness. Israel's anti-terrorist operation must include, first of all, the unification of the nation of Israel. This is a strategic response to Islamic terrorism. The final result of the war depends on it.